Welcome everyone, I'm Francesco from Klindex, and today we want to introduce our Timba and the auto assembly out of the box. The machine comes with pad holder to work with. The machine has monobrush, vacuum hood for pad holder, 360 degrees directional wheels, planetary wooden with his vacuum hood, and the complete dust control system. Okay, the first step is remove the easy transportation wheels, okay, very easily. And apply the directional wheels, okay, that they already comes with the machine. Fix it and ready to the second step. The second step is apply the complete dust control that you already have with the machine, okay? Fix the mounting bracket over here very easily. And introduce the vacuum on the machine. That's it, very easily. And here, we're gonna plug the vacuum, ready to use it. Okay, step number 3. How to fix the planetario, okay? First, we're gonna apply the Velcro bracket here. Very easily. And we're gonna add the sandpaper. And we're gonna leave the planetario here on the floor in this way. Okay? Very important is that these bumpers has to fit between these two flanges. Don't forget it. Before to attach the machine to the planetario, we need to introduce this planetario hood to the planetario in this way, fix it. Lift the machine and put on the planetario in this way, and the machine is in, okay? Next step is fix the planetary guard, okay? Here to the machine, has a Velcro, okay? Once that we have fixed the planetario, the splash guard and everything, so we're gonna apply the vacuum hoods here. And here to remove and have a dust-free control. The last step is charge the spring here in the way to permit to the machine to work in a perfect way on the floor, okay? So first, we're gonna open. We're gonna push a little bit on front of the machine, okay? Can you see it? And close it. Now the Timba is ready to be used. As you can see, the machine, if we push here, is not working. Why? Because here we have a cigar bottom to push it in the way to give the permit to this to work and turn it on the machine. Okay, first we're gonna turn it on the vacuum control, okay? We're gonna push here on the handle, we're gonna lift down, okay? In this position, in the middle of our body, okay? And then we're gonna be ready to work. Very easy to work with this machine. the next step, we're gonna show you how to remove the planetario and add the pad holder to work as monobrush. Remove the belt with the handle, just move a little bit on the back and right, and the planetario is out very easily. The next step is going to be to add the pad holder with the here's a specific vacuum hood to the machine. Okay, introduce this inside of the small hole that you have over here, okay, in the way to fix the machine very easily. Just and close it. The last step is going to be to add the pod holder to work as a monobrush with a red disc and a mesh disc, okay? Easily, we're going to apply this and this. Okay, we're going to apply the rubber guard. Add the vacuum hole. In the end, turn it on the vacuum control, push the handle, leave on the bottom, and start to work.